era, a new epoch. While your tribe looks to you for leadership, the weight of all those future, unborn generations also weighs upon your decisions. What sort of lives will they have? Delicious. Though next time, it might be better if you washed it first. Entering this era as the Egyptians, then? No prizes for guessing how you plan to leave your mark. And now you've met the Mycenaeans. Let's hope relations go well. Their forts are rather formidable. It is not just a bunch of buildings. It is warmth, protection, and, praise the gods, a bit of privacy. Why was this even a question? Let's keep it simple. We've been here. It's our place. In constructing an emblematic quarter, you have become a builder and a creator. There is more to creating an empire than just yelling orders. Blisteringly hot.
Lethal.
On the plus side, you can cook breakfast on any rock. It does seem logical that people shouldn't have to do a job unless they want to.
Thank you.
Time to see what happens when foreign cultures get together and decide to murder each other. Your people see it as a place of safety and a symbol of power. Only your friends know of the extensive wine cellar.
Sovereign, how can I help you?
Let's go. Right.
They have a certain appeal, the Olmecs. Be careful that your people don't start liking the neighbors more than you. They may have more to offer than just their weapons. Assimilation does seem practical.
Let's go.
Something to make our affairs more civil?
The agrarian harapans. you're as likely to meet their canals and farmers as their soldiers. Gathering, sharing, forming a community. Might I recommend throwing in a few feasts as well?
A proposal for.
Are you interested?
As urban centers,
every single.
And here come the Hunnic hordes, who are going to turn other empires' property rights into intangibles. Devotion and respect for authority. Good. Just be careful of fanaticism. This emblematic unit is a symbol of pride and power for your empire. Let's hope they're worth the price. You have assimilated an independent people. Every culture, greater or lesser, is a building block in a civilization.
Uh-huh.
something clever today. Sign this treaty.
I have a proposal.
Debate and discussion are not... Now, things that one generation learned can be passed to the next via something more reliable than campfire stories.
No fear!
Come over here. Yes, Commander.
Most problems eventually yield to the onslaught of more brains.
Yes, Commander.
Do something clever.
I have a...
Debate and discussion are not the pastimes of the idle, but the actions of thinkers and movers who will touch every aspect of civilization. With 5 makers' quarters, an empire could build all sorts of interesting and troublesome things. Five farmers' quarters for one city. Somebody is going down in history with the title of the Satiated.
Greetings.
Uh-huh. Of course. Over there, let's go.
No!
Follow me.
It's not plunder. It's an early form of performance-based incentive payments.
Come over here.
Keep moving. Yes. Alert and watching.
Trouble comes, five market quarters should provide you with a number of pragmatic answers. You may treat them like loot and property.
Still human beings.
So will all those Mongol horses in this era lead to well-fertilized farms and fields for the next? With a first ship, you can protect your interests far from home, and maybe redefine what those interests are.
Don't forget your place.